to ease. You saw those goggles they put on Lucius. They'd probably done the same to Mom.
Okay. No Mom, no Dad, no Lucius. But we have our powers, this car, and what?
There you go. Enjoy your meal. Thank you.
Here, Jack-Jack. Extra hot sauce, just the way you like it. I need to stretch my legs.
Want to race to the boat?
Dash, be serious. You've got to save Mom and Dad.
Come on. Jack-Jack can be the judge. Bet you I win.
Fine.
A momentous occasion. We agree to undo a bad decision, to make sure a few extraordinarily gifted members of the world's many countries are treated fairly, to invite them, once again, to use their gifts to benefit the world. Thank you, Ambassador, for your early and very crucial support. I can't think of anyone more deserving than you to be the first signature on the International Superhero Accord. Whoa.
Father had just thought for himself instead of holding out to be saved by you people, he and my mother would still be alive today. When those robbers broke into her house, he just sat there, clutching the end of the phone, waiting to be saved, instead of heading to the safe room. Our sweet parents were fools to put their lives in anybody else's hands. Superheroes keep us weak.
We need to be stealthy. Cash, can you scout the ship without being seen?
Uh-huh. Found him! Left, left, second, right. First left, right, second left. Right, right, big right. Jack-Jack!
Did you hear that? Stay alert.
Crushed. Crushed to pieces.
You're going to crush them. What a surprise.
Those two again? We gotta find Jack-Jack quick!
We need to fry the electronics some other way. Come on,
way we can follow Jack-Jack with her watching.
A floating valve. Right.
Awesome! Thanks, Vi! Time for me to go explore!
And distract her, remember?
Oh, right! Okay, distraction... Think that's safe!
What is Boyd's problem with crushing? Crushing is best thing there is!
Crush, crush, crush. I love to crush. What a loser.
What was that? Boy, possible intruders!
Go to sleep! I gotta get back to Violet. They're distracted. Come on! Let's go find Jack-Jack before they get back. Jack-Jack! Something could explode! We gotta get the fire out!
Help! We can't get past the fire!
There's one! But the flames are too close!
I see it! Don't worry! I got this!
Hey, since this is the kitchen, I'm just gonna grab a...
This is no time for a snack!
How do we get him to shake that oven?
Your brother, too! You ask him!
Everyone, squeeze in. That's it. Historic occasion. Everyone smile.
Years of mandated hiding and silence have made us bitter. You bring us into the light only to clean up the messes your lack of discipline creates.
Your bodies and your character are weak. Your promises are empty.
And you will pay for it.
We no longer serve you. We serve only us. May the fittest survive.
Well, some very alarming moments there before the technical difficulties. Please bear with us.
Ah!
got such great role models.
They taught me all I know.
Kids? How'd you find... Never mind. The Screenslaver wants to discredit all supers. She's set the ship on a collision course that'll destroy the city.
It's too late. The world doesn't need supers anymore. Soon you will all understand.
Lucius and your father are under her control. We have to get those goggles off them and steer the ship to safety.
Your attempts to stop us are weak.
Lucius, it's us.
Don't think he can hear us, Mom.
Sorry about this, Dad.
There's no way you'll stop this ship. I won't let Super save the day.
Snap out of it. Work through the pain.
So glad he never got that look.
Free! Have made people weak. It's time for all supers to go.
That's not Lucius talking, kids. It's the Screenslaver. You won't get away with this, Evelyn. The world needs supers.
Anybody want to play catch?
Watch out below.
Father!
backup has arrived. Let me help you live up to your name, Mr. Incredible.
Hey, Lucius, back with us?
Sorry about this, Bob, but we gotta get those goggles off. Trust me, they are not a good look.
That you saved the city doesn't make you right.
I think there are thousands of people who disagree, Evelyn. As long as there are villains like you around, the world will always need supers like us to stop you.
You're wrong. I don't know why these fools put their trust in you.
Well, don't worry. Where you're going, you'll have plenty of time to figure it out.
And one, two, three, you're back in the room. That's it, folks. The show's over.
And in recognition of the extraordinary service they have demonstrated, the legal status of superheroes is hereby restored.
What is it, honey?
After all we've been through, we still end up sitting in front of a big screen.
Yeah, you think we'd know better.